We're going to put some speakers in today. And I wanted to show you these cans that I got, the Rockville cans right here. They're pretty sweet.
They're an 8-inch pod. And they're really for a razor. Whenever you order the kit, it comes with these clamps that go up to 2.5 inches. And then it's got all these reducer rubbers to put in there. But my tower is 2 15/16, I believe. That just doesn't work for me. But as you can see, when you're done with this, all your connections are inside.
So I've got a friend that sells these clamps. He manufactured them for me to go up to 2 15/16. I'm gonna kinda show you how I mount them. Super clean installs, really nice. I'll try and make it so that you can see it. I'm filming all by myself, just me and the dog. Let's take a look. Look at these clamps. So as you can see, there's a nice hole, and that essentially makes it so that you can have these go through there. Now all your wiring is on the inside of your clamp. They're on the inside of your pod. One of the biggest points that I'm trying to make here is try and cut yourself as much as possible. Bleed all over everything. Try and keep these clamps with this rubber grommet in here. As you can see already, these towers come with these rubber grommets. And these towers are pre-wired, but I went ahead and pulled out the factory wiring. I wanted a little bit thicker of wiring. Pulled the wiring already, and I pulled all of this wiring into this pod. And if you wanted to pull out your own wiring, you could. It runs down this other pillar on the port side of the boat, comes out under the tower, under the cup holder, and then to get this wiring into this pod, I used just a short piece of ground wire and just had it bent just right, and then a pair of needle nose pliers that I was able to grab the wiring and pull it back down through, and then I was able to just push a couple of wires back up and between the two. Your wiring looks really nice through there, it's moving through. I'm going to try and keep my gaps about the same on these. At this point, you can see that it's really in there tight. I don't really need to crank it down too much more. This metal plate kind of helps keep the form, and that comes with the original factory stuff. This is really the easiest way to get this in, is to just kind of hold it up here, one at a time. Wiring still feels good through there. Let's start getting the speakers wired up. Take a long zip tie, and you can see in these speakers, you know, I can hang it from that guy. Here we are, and I've got plenty of wiring to do exactly what I want. That's gonna look really good. Don't forget your peach. There it is. So I'm not sure if I can do this. I don't really want to do the other one. So I'll try that magic where I just like go
Never done that before. That's pretty much it.
Thanks for coming along and checking it out. I'll put links in the description of where you could get these cans and also where you could get these clamps from my buddy.